Guys, I only know how to be one way, and that's the dog. And by the dog, I mean finish top 10 at Dover. I have 49 iRacing, or not iRacing, 49 Heat 5 wins. That means I'm basically Keegan Leahy. Yeah, as soon as I hit the wall, I just kept my foot in it.
Coming to the green.
Wood button.
Be ready here. Hammer down, green's out. Car outside, hold the line. All clear. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear. Still there. You got room, you're clear. Car high, careful. Hold your line, three wide. Clear high, bud. Car outside. Keep it steady, driver. Three wide. Car there on the outside.
Whoopsie. Well, David Starr is dead, or whoever I killed.
We're going green. Be ready here. Car there on the inside. Clear all around there. Five to go. Car there on the outside. Clear high, bud. Got a car coming inside now. Clear down low. That was a better lap. Clear high. Keep it steady, driver. Three wide. Inside. Clear high. Excellent lap there. Good job. Got one peeking inside. Got one down low now. Driver, stay low, stay low. Still there? You got rid of, you're clear there.
Tommy Joe just spawned.
Got one peeking inside.
Thanks, Tommy Joe.
Still there inside. Last, hit your mark. No point that.
Anyway, as I was saying before, the 44 wrecked me. Is that I cleared myself on the whoever was up there, the 78, and then by the time I looked in my mirror, the 78 wasn't even there, it was the 44.
You got room, you're clear there.
I'm still so confused as to why Brennan Poole is not in
Heat 5.
Neither of the premium motorsports cars are.
Clear high.
Even though they both made the 500.
Hold your line, stay high. Outside. All right, you're clear. Still there. Still there. Hold your line, got one inside. You got room, you're clear there. Five to go, you got this. Careful, still there. Still there. Car there on the inside. You're all clear up top. Inside, inside. Clear all around. Car high, careful there. Here we go now, three wide. Careful, still there. Good laps for you. Car on the outside now. Last, hit your mark. Stay on the bottom. Clear. Still there? All right, clear outside. No points left stage, but plenty of racing left.
All right, let's go bring on the top 10.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Almost ready. Car on the outside now. Still there. Got one down low now. All clear. All right. Halfway this lap. Still there. Got a car low now. Clear low. Got one peeking outside.
Dude, I was just locking it down. I was like, don't DNF the car. Like, just don't.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Be ready. Ready.
He's close.
Still there? Inside. Stay low, stay low. Top three, use it if you need it. We got 20 more left. Careful, still there.
Try to arc this corner a little bit.
Still there? Still there? Top three, use it if you need it.
Yeah, I don't even really want to try to win. I don't even really want to try to get a top five. If I could just finish, like, top 10, it would be great.
Got one peeking outside. Looking inside now. You got room. You're clear.
Like, I truly believe we can get up there. We have, like, an 8th place car. But I just am running out of talent here. Okay, now we're definitely faster than this big cluster up here, so. didn't take tires for some reason.
Alright, be smart out there. Going green. Ready? Green's out now, let's go.
Remember, we got 10.
Right, careful there.
It's gonna be 9 at the line, we can dig.
You got room, you're clear. Still there? Still there. All right, you're clear there. Hold your line there.
Fuck you, Colby Howard.
Clear high, bud. Collins out.
Shit, that's not what we wanted.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. Hammer now. Still there inside. Five to go. You got this. Still there. Hold your line. Got one inside. Got a car coming inside now. All right. You're clear. Inside. Clear low, bud. Outside. Still there?
Hey, how your frickin' rivals can just do elevator moves to run into you. Even if they're in the middle of the corner, they can just turn it straight down.
Got a car coming inside now. White flag is in the air. Clear low, bud. Hold your line. Got one outside. All right, you're clear there. Got one down low now. You got room. You're clear.
Of course.
Car there on the inside.
Of fucking course I'm racing my two rivals.
Take care, driver. That's the top 20.
I don't give a fuck about the top 20. I'm racing the two guys that have an excuse by the game to just run me over. It's so stupid, dog. Like, of course. I don't care. Stop messaging me. I don't give a fuck. Jess? I think we failed our incentive contract with that. Anyway. We have a throwaway race. We'll just see how it goes. I mean, yes, I know we're not going to be able to run top 10 every week. In a 4-star car. But the thing of it is... is that we had like an 11th place car, and we just got dicked over by our rivals.
One down low now. Top three, use it if you need it. Got one peeking inside. Got a car low now.
Thanks, Ricky. What's also stupid is that we're three fucking wide of Dover. And just lets him turn wherever he wants to, because he's my rival. What was that, man? I hit his bumper and it just glued me to him.
Got one up top. Inside, inside.
How can you switch lanes in the corner like that? Like, we're on the interstate. You can't do that.
Stay low. Top three, use it if you need it. Careful, still there. All clear. 5 to go, this time by. Still there. Outside. You got room. You're clear there. At the line. All right, let's go. White flag.
Why? Just let me pass him. I was gonna get by him.
You're covered to the green. Ready? Car high, careful there. Top three, use it if you need it. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear there.
It's a long stage here. I'm just going to try to settle in, not race everybody, just race the racetrack.
Inside. Bob. He's pitting this time.
Yeah. That's why I hurried up and hit the B key there, so I wouldn't get involved in whatever the fuck that was.
The green. Be ready. Ready. Car there on the inside.
Oh, just didn't go.
Hold your line, got one inside. Half down, half to go, this time by. Got one peeking inside. Car there on the inside. Stay high up here. Still there? Stay low, stay low. All right, you're clear there. Outside. Still there. Stay out the bottom. Stay out the bottom. All clear. Inside. Clear all around. Still there inside. Got one down low now. Stay low, stay low. All right, clear outside.
Whoa, Willie. Terrible crash. Willie B and Tyler Reddick. Free, use it if you need it.
outside now. Car on the outside now.
A Nikon car.
Stay out the bottom. All clear.
We're quicker than Kenseth, and I think that's about the extent of the people that we're quicker than.
Laps to go. Inside.
Okay, that 24 and that 8 are rebounding, so we're going to let him go. We're going to let the 8 go, too, when he gets here. Yeah, I could have lifted there when I hit the apron. But I was just kind of like, screw it.
Car on the outside now. Clear all around there. Got a car high now. You got room. You're clear. Alright, he's waving you off in front. He's hitting this time.
Yeah, because he blew up.
5 laps to go.
Started from the back. He was kind of quick, working his way through the field. And he started falling back again. So maybe they were battling, like, a down on power issue all day. I would let the 8 go if it wouldn't put me right up there with 37. These guys are moving up the track, but on God, I'm not fine. I'm really tight up there.
White flag, next time by.
It's easier for me if I just back up the corner and keep running the bottom. I'm not really gonna lie.
Alright, we're in our fuel window. Let's pit for gas. One more to go. Nice driving that stage, driver.
Really happy with our position here. And there's the 37 being the 37. So yeah, we're gonna about split the stage in half then. We might even have to do a splash and go at the end. Either that or we're gonna be one lap short, because if I have one lap of fuel left and we have 20 laps of fuel in a tank, you know, we're gonna be one lap to the good.
Still there? Got a car coming inside now. Hold your line, stay high. Car there on the inside. Careful, still there.
That was close. But once I had hit that bottom,
got a car low now.
I was kind of committing. If I cleared him, I cleared him. And if I didn't, I didn't.
Car there.
And I turn the stick, dude. I turn the stick because I'm going to hit the apron. And then I turn it too much and I wash myself up the track. That's why I hate driving on a fucking controller, dude.
Inside, inside. Still there.
Come on, man, you're so slow. Just let me by.
Careful, still there. Car high, careful. Got a car low now. Bottom's clear. Clear high, bud. Inside. Got one down low now. Got one peeking outside. You're clear all around there.
Cool, I didn't realize I would get ran up the track that much just from that little tap.
Top three, use it if you need it. Inside. Car on the outside now. Three wide now.
It's a lot looser this run than it was last run.
Inside. Hold your line, got one inside.
And I don't know why, but it is. I'm just going to try to settle in here and race the track.
hold your line. Stay high. Still there. Clear all around there.
It's not gonna put us in our fuel window, so.
Alright, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag. Still there inside. Still there. Car there on the inside. All right, you're clear there. Still there, inside. You're all clear up top there. Car there on the inside. Inside.
I was going to try to cross this Hanover. I didn't expect him to check up that
inside.
Much.
Inside. Clear low. Top three. Use it if you need it. There. Hold your line, got one outside. Car on the outside now. Stay out the bottom. Clear high, clear high. Car high, careful there. Car high, careful.
I'm bottom of three with the 4 and the 37. I'm gonna get wrecked somehow.
Careful, still there.
I'm gonna push it to the absolute numbers so we can get all 20 laps in the tank, even though we could pit now and be okay on fuel.
That car ahead of you is pitting. Car just ahead. We've got to be hurt on fuel. Bring it down pit lane. Car outside. Hold your line.
Okay, it was 35. I thought it was 30. I just did not want to risk that, dude. And what are the tires looking like? Yeah, definitely give me tires. I mean, I slowed it down probably a little too far, but I don't care, man. I wasn't going to speed again like I did in the Xfinity race. Not with this kind of run.
Got one peeking outside. Car there on the inside. Clear low. Looking inside now. Still there inside.
Yeah, we lost quite a few spots, but so many spots that we're really going to have to defend because we are right in our bubble number for our goal position, even though we've probably got about a 16th place car. But once I just get in the rhythm here, we can start driving away from these guys again. Just turn the ticker off, turn the mirror off, settle into a rhythm, race the racetrack. If we finish 25th, we finish 25th. That's our goal position. And I came in here thinking we were going to run 32nd just because of the type of track it was. So 25th was extremely optimistic. I thought this was going to have to be one of our throwaway races. So if we get a caution like this...
Coming to the green, driver.
You know, we'll be okay, but...
Green flag, green flag. Hold your line, got one inside. Careful, still there. Hold your line, got one inside. Got one down low now. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. Got one peeking inside. Keep it steady, driver. Three wide. Still there inside. Clear low there.
So what happened with the rave around?
Clear down low. Clear high, clear high. Got a car coming inside.
What's this deal?
Inside.
Everyone had pitted, so why do we have guys that are on this lap, guys that are... I don't understand what happened. And I don't understand why Denny ran me all the way up the track there.
Got one peeking inside.
Maybe we did have guys that stayed out. Maybe that's why we cycled all the way back to 25th. Maybe we didn't lose as many spots as I thought I did.
Hold your line, got one inside. Stay high up here.
You know, I really don't know.
Car low now. All right, clear low. Wave them off. Caution's out.
Well, we can go up and get 17.
Coming to the green, driver.
I really didn't want to see that caution because I don't want to get run over here, but we've been really good on restarts, so we might be able to get last car, or, damn it, first car lap down.
Hold your line, got one inside. You got room, you're clear. White flag, dig, driver.
If I would have had a better overtime, we could have probably got it, but wow, top 20, that's awesome. Yeah, I don't know what happened with those guys, but... because the top 10 looks pretty standard, but then, like, DiBenedetto and Byron, which were here, were having bad runs, Bobby Carter, and then Nemechek, and Joey Gase, I don't really know what happened there. But... anyway, that top 20 was awesome, and we're getting closer to climbing to top 20 in points. That was awesome. That was a fun one. You guys, I'm on a roll. And we got the $131,000 payout, so stop. We could theoretically just simulate this and still be okay, but. Dude, we're 23rd in points. It's awesome. Three top 10s and two top 5s and 11 starts. With that car. Fuck you very much. I'm awesome.